How to install and activate WordPress themes. This video is for anyone who is new to WordPress and wants to understand how to install and activate WordPress themes. Let's get started. Log in to your Bluehost panel and go to My Sites, which will list all websites installed in your account. Click on Manage Site on the domain name that you'd like to install or change a theme or plugin. Once you do that, select Log in to WordPress. Once you're in the WordPress dashboard, to install a theme, go to Appearance and click on Themes. You will immediately see the themes that have been installed and the one that is currently active on your domain name. As you can see here, there are four themes installed, with theme 2021 being the current active theme on the website. The Customize option here will help you build a custom website. To install a new theme, click on Add New. You will see filters for popular themes, premium ones, which you'd have to pay for, or you can search for one with a keyword here. For this video, we're exploring the ocean theme for our website. You can install this theme directly or preview it. Once you explore the preview, hit Install and then Activate. When you go back to the main page, you can see that the new active theme is the ocean theme. Subscribe for more helpful videos from Bluehost.